But the real test is going to be dropping in the water and seeing if they float, how they float, how they visible they are. So let's give it a shot. In these waves, I don't want to lose them. If you're wondering, this is Lake Michigan that we are on right now, one of the largest bodies of fresh water in the world. So far, looking like they're both similar. I will say the GoPro Handler might be a little more visible. I saw from the Amazon that you can get the same top in an orange or a yellow.